Good morning. It's about 7 a.m. Today I'm trying to go for Mount Alice with about 5 lakes. So I've been wanting to do Mount Alice for a while. Just trying to pick a nice day. And hopefully today is the day. The full colors are near its peak. And should be a beautiful day. I'm gonna take a campsite shortcut. Almost to Mayan Lake number one. The view finally starts to open up. The first 6 miles, nothing but walking in the trees. But the next 7 miles should be fun. That's Chief's Head Peak, straight ahead. Looks massive. Got our first view of Mount Alice. Looks quite impressive. Mayan Lake number one. So Lion Lake number two should be above that shelf. And that's trail four, I believe. But it's kind of dry right now. So we're gonna go over that and get to lake number two. Lion Lake number two. That's Snowback Lake. I'm gonna start the branch off, head to the ridge, and try to hit the saddle. The Hourglass Ridge, we're right there, and we basically just go up the nose face all the way to the top. The Hourglass Ridge. A little bit of exposure, but not bad at all. I'm just gonna go straight up. summit, Mount Atlas. That's Mount Beaker. Mount Peak. Chief's Head. Stoneman Pass. McCambridge Peak. Howell Peak. Taylor Peak. So in the distance up level the whole range. I can see a raisin torrent. And those are the Indian peaks. Apache and Mammoth. And North Carolina. That's Boulder-Grand Pass. It's not too bad coming down. A little bit loose, but not the worst I've seen. So we're at lake number 4, the Lake of Many Winds. Lake number 5, Thunder Lake.